Hello, everyone. We're back. Zayla and Fiend here. Say hi, Fiend.
Hi.
What are we doing today, Fiend?
Well, you somehow convinced me for us to dig into some of Itchio. And I was having a bit of a struggle finding a few things here and there, but I think I found a few games to try out myself. And I figured we'd start off with a Monday.
Oh god, a Monday. So yeah, we're doing three more games from Itchio, yay!
And today we start off with title.txt.
Ooh, my favorite.
So, Fulf, let me ask you something. Do you know the myth of Sisyphus?
Fuck.
Have you played Hades?
Yes.
Do you remember Sisyphus?
He's the rock guy, isn't he?
Yes.
Yeah, I remember Sisyphus. Sisyphus in lore too. My brain just decided to have a moment.
Now, do you know what typing is?
Are we talking like,
well, then I have good news for you. This is going to teach us typing.
Okay.
Okay.
Password.
Did that work?
Is it password?
There we go. Our experimental work model pays per letter. Oh, wow, that'd be amazing. Take on more work to rise to the top. PS, press escape to open settings. Boss.
Yeah, but how much do you make per letter?
Well, we're about to find out.
Alright, you make a coin. Cordially. Fiend.
Ooh, pop-ups! Is this actually like it's a market. Oh my god.
Buy a new rock!
Oh my god, this is actually amazing.
Do you want a new rock?
Well, they have the Burger King crown! Well,
there it is, I see it, yeah.
Is there a rock I can buy?
Yeah, an upgrade zone, the green one. It says new rock for 100.
Oh, sure. No, I don't use tweet. Well, how do I go? I closed the pop-ups. That's actually really cool.
Hello. Unfortunately.
Oh, crap. Hey, boss.
You did it.
Is this a new rock? It doesn't seem like a new rock.
It's a new rock.
Okay, let's try this again.
Hello. Unfortunately.
Dang it! I don't know how to spell unfortunately.
Really good at typing.
I don't know how to spell unfortunately, apparently.
It's right there.
Yeah, well, you try to read and type at the same time.
I do all the time. Unfortunately. The project is at capacity. Burn after reading.
You didn't see that.
You almost have enough for anime eyes.
I do. But
there's an aesthetic sun as well. Save your money. Oh, never mind.
I just want to get a hat.
Okay. Understandable.
Oh my god, it's on the rock.
It's on the rock, yeah! Good evening! We should capture learnings from today. Best wishes, Feed.
This is kind of enjoyable.
Need to unlock more work.
Yeah, well, I got more important things.
You can upgrade your rock again, I think.
I have important things. Oh my god.
Salutations. Biotech. Thank you.
I'm so used to saying thanks for. Thanks you is weird. God, where am I working?
Biotech. Salutations, Biotech. Thanks you for your insight. Take care, Fiend.
Nailed it.
Hell yeah. We need more work. Do it. You want it so bad, do it. You want it so fucking bad.
I like this. I like this aspect. Hell yeah!
Esteemed peers, integrally, we're agile and disruptive. Later, Gator. Mean.
Thank you, thank you. I know. Thank you.
They laughed at me. What the fuck?
Okay, now I'll save my money.
Boss, meet me by my parking spot at 6.
Don't judge me.
This is in hoax. What are you doing with your boss?
I don't know! Getting a raise?
Apparently! Season's greetings. Our way is finding
dang it! Wit! Why is there laughing?
Because they're mad. They're making fun of you.
Well, they shouldn't be, because I'm amazing.
I don't want to get the shoes. Season's greetings. Our way is finding men when.
Oh, what? I press L!
And apparently, you didn't press shoes.
Well, I want to get work.
What? Shoes on a rock!
I want to get work.
Season's greetings. Our way is finding win-win solutions. Any questions? Let me know.
And down we go.
Now you can get more work.
I want work.
Okay, but then we need the shoes.
How much were the shoes? Oh, 300. Okay, we might be able to afford that.
Please read this carefully. We're on the bleeding edge.
Oh, crap. I press space.
That's not a comma.
Look, I may be able to type, but I'm not good with grammar.
This is true. Please read this carefully. We're on the bleeding edge. It stands to reason that there's a level of risk. Thanks again. Fiend. Yeah, no, the last thing I want to do is do an episode of Typing of the Dead.
Oh, God. Which version?
Overkill?
Yes. So you want the shoes, huh?
Yes.
There we got your shoes.
Should have tweeted it.
I'm not tweeting because I think that actually does tweet.
That would be funny. Just to clarify, storage and back end solutions means we are steering towards Saz, your number one fan.
Let's see. I want to get a mouth.
You need that anime mouth then.
Oh no. No,
oh,
we're
no.
Going better.
No.
We're going better.
Here all. Our IP should be synonymous with winners, wealth, and warm hearts. Hope this
dang
is
it!
Help.
Oh well. Are you ready for the best anime? Aww. That's
my
not what I was
God.
Hoping for.
Awful.
What? Oops.
You did it. You
had
fucked up.
And my finger's on the wrong key.
Here, oh. Our IP should be synonymous with winners, wealth, and warm hearts. Hope this is helpful. Bean.
Nailed it!
Ooh, you did a bounce. Is that because of the shoes?
It might be. Oh my god. What does the pipe do?
I think it's just accessories.
Oh my god, it actually pipes.
Hey! Just wanted to make sure that we're all singing from the same hymn sheet. Yours.
Crap. Well, now we gotta get the clown nose. Smoking is bad. Smoking is bad, kids.
What?
Oh my god. Oh crap. Okay. I was distracted.
Why are you distracted when you should be working?
I'm curious what the beats will do.
Just want to make sure that we're all singing from the same helm sheet. Yours, me.
I want to get the beats. I am hooked on this now.
That'll be the last one we get before we move to the next game.
Well, we also gotta see what the beats do.
Well, yes. Good morning. This has gym
Dang
help.
The suddenness. I don't want to talk about it. I want to get them beats.
The AirPods, Fiend?
Yes.
This is Beats by Dre. Written all over it. Thanks in advance, Fiend.
Okay, I'm turning the nose off. That got kind of annoying.
Alright, get the AirPods. What? Are these copyright songs?
I have no idea.
We're gonna get a copyright shredding this one. Exciting news! Ah! Oh, alright.
This game is great.
It's pretty great.
This game is good. But I guess we should move to the next one.
Yeah, we should go to the next game.
I'll get you Burger King crown one day. Alright, time for my second game of choice, because I know the absolute hell this is going to be.
This is gonna be great!
So, have you ever had to walk a cat?
Yeah.
I'm sorry for your loss.
It doesn't work. Unless they're at least trained from like birth.
Wait,
you can walk two cats at once. Oh, I think the multiplayer. This is not how you walk a cat. Control, hit control.
It's a meow button.
Oh.
Okay.
I thought the cats were just meowing when they hit something.
Okay, I gotta figure this out. How do I move up? Wait. Oh! Oh!
This is like getting over it.
Okay. Wait.
Maybe okay. Use the balls?
Oh! Okay, they're each their own control.
Yeah. Control two people and you use each other to go.
Okay, the cats are just a grappling hook.
Yeah. It's kind of like a getting over
Oh crap. Okay, this is gonna get tricky. Okay. Okay, this is the proper way to walk a cat.
Yeah, apparently. Yeah, you did it.
What next? Oh, we just gotta move the prison. And the ornament. Oh, dear God.
Oh. I see.
Go, kitty, go! Oh, God, I gotta move her out of the way.
Yeah, get her first. I think you can just snap that on there. Oh, look at it go.
Okay,
yeah, that was easy.
Okay. There we go! That works! No, it doesn't.
Does that count? No, I think. Okay. Oh,
it does
maybe?
Now. Oh, whoa.
Oh, you got the star in the wrong place, B!
I must control the kitty! How do I get down? I need to get down!
Well, we can put on some music after this.
Kitty, why? Why do you do this, kitty?
Kitty, what are you doing?
Okay. I need to make Christmas, kitty. Oh. Well, that works. Kitty, we must make Christmas. Fling it!
What's that?
Kitty, come on. Christmas must be made.
Is it gonna count if the star's in the wrong spot?
I guess we'll find out. Come, kitty! Okay, now I just fling this up here? Oh, no. Wait. On the rebound! Wait for it, and fling it! Oh, crap. Wait, fling it up. Crap.
Got this.
Come on, kitty. Come, kitty. We must do this. For Christmas. No, bad kitty.
You got this? Oh!
Damn it, kitty!
You gotta make that star fly! Oh man, I think you had it too. Like, you had the idea. You just.
And fling it!
Yeah!
And that's how you walk a cat.
That is how you walk a cat, yes. Happy kitty.
Aw, lovely art.
Oh, she's got beautiful hands. Look at that!
He sees the kitty. He likes the kitty.
Leonardo, you're not looking, you're looking at things a little inappropriately.
Oh, wait a minute, is that, what's over here?
What are we doing, are we painting?
I think so.
We have to fill the color?
Oh, whoa!
Oh, he's pissed.
Good. We must fling the paintbrush with the kitty.
What's the goal here?
I'm not sure! Oh, no!
There's like an arrow pointing at the top.
Oh, he's mad. He's mad. Sir, is this infuriating you? Sir?
You mad, bro?
Okay.
Okay, you need different color paint.
Okay, how do I get that up there? No. Get over here, kitty. Oh, wait. I got the brush. So how do I get that stuff? I want to make beautiful art.
I think that you just fling it. All right, we need purple and green.
How do I get that? Kitty, you must help me here. No, kitty! Wait a minute,
can
I think I...
Can you grab those bottles?
Yes, okay. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, oh, there you go. Much
don't worry, Leo, we got this. Isn't that right, kitty? Isn't that right, kitty?
Paint and cat.
Beautiful art.
Yeah.
Here, you have turned, yeah. Kitty.
More purple! We need more purple!
Must paint more. Excuse me.
Squish that cat.
Oh wait, I gotta, there we go, beautiful. But now we need green.
Well, we need more red. We're out of red, Fiend.
I know. I see it. But we need...
over. Wait, get the green first. Do the green now.
If it'll let me. Wait a minute. I have an idea. Fling me. That didn't work.
I like that you... God, you just whacked her in the face.
Wait a minute. I have an idea. Dang it. I missed. Come on. Come on, kitty. Grab. No. Wrong one, kitty. Wrong one, kitty. Get the green!
You can do this. I believe in you.
Dang it! You wanna know what? You do it.
Yeah. Poor kid. He's like, ah! Yeah, use him for extra, like, leverage. Get on him. And now you have more height.
No! There we go. Okay.
Yeah.
Everyone calm down. Art must be made.
Especially you, Leo.
Art must be made. Okay, I just need to grab it. And...
we need to get some more at the top. Okay, now we need red.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, you uncolored with some purple.
Why must this be so hard? Okay.
He is so upset. Alright.
Okay, we just gotta yeet some red.
And not color over the other colors.
I can't make any promises.
See if you can't get some more up top.
Dang it!
Yeah.
I'm getting rid of too much purple.
Ow.
Come on! How do we get this up there?
Climb. Climb the boy. There you go. Oh, grab the try to grab the tip of the brush.
Okay. Well, we got enough red, but I want to try and get it up on top, so that way we won't have a problem. Okay. Hold on.
We're almost out of purple now. Ah!
Why must cats be so hard to control? Okay.
All right, I think you might have a lot of red, so like. You might have enough red to, like, be able to go back with some purple and some green, as long as they do green first, and do green on, like, the left side.
Why must this...
and then do purple on the right side.
Why must this be the hard part? Why must cats be this stubborn? Okay, try that. Dang it! There we go.
Yeah, alright.
Okay.
Now go back.
Okay. There we go.
Okay, now purple. Now try to get the green back into the thing without touching the canvas.
Okay. Oh crap, yeah, I gotta...
So just like grab and drag.
Come on, kitty.
The old grab and drag.
Good enough.
Okay, alright. Yeah. Fling it back. Yeah, keep it on the right side. Oh, whoa, you got a bunch on the top, but you need red again now.
We are so close to making amazing art.
So close.
Why must you be such a stubborn cat? Grab!
It's a cat walking simulator, but it's cats on a stick.
What else do you walk a cat?
With a cannon?
Whee!
Oh god! You got some real hang time there.
Okay, okay. I got it. I got it. Now we just gotta fan it. There we go.
Okay. Gotta get it in there. Get it in there.
Okay.
Alright, stick it in. Stick it in. Now pull it out. Woo!
Your turn. Your turn. Woo!
You got it. All right.
Beautiful.
Should we move on to the next one?
Let's see what the last. Oh, yeah, I guess so. Well, that was fun.
That was the cutest cat walking game I've ever seen.
I like the fact that there was just a meow button.
That wasn't the grab things button?
It was the same thing.
Okay. Well.
I guess we'll get the last game set up then.
Well, let's do it.
He's here to explain the Pomodoro technique.
What is the Pomodoro technique?
Pomo Farm uses this technique to help you stay focused. Choose a task that you want to complete. Start the timer. Your crops will grow while you focus. Stay focused on your task until the timer is up. Take a break and manage your farm. After 4 focus sessions, you'll get a longer break.
Ooh.
Does this not have music?
Pomo Farm!
Huh.
Don't know. Oh, press start.
Feels like this should have sound.
Well, maybe. Doesn't matter. We can be the sound.
One sec, I'm gonna see if like the sound mixer maybe messed something up.
I think the game just might not have might not have audio.
Alright. You can get sunflower shop with this button. Strawberries take 3 weeks to grow up to yield 3 cups. There's no sound? Like, that's kind of bugging me that there's no sound.
Apparently.
Strawberries take 3 weeks to yield. Try buying some turnips. Oh, okay. There's sound. We're good.
There you go. Sound. Are you happy now, Fiend?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeds are stored over here. Let's go plant some turnips. Oh, he's so cute.
You're a little ducky.
And I just need to water your planted seeds. Just tap the crop you want to water, and tomato will take care of it. Every focus session, as long as they've been watered. Once they've been fully grown, sunflowers will buy them back at her shop. It's spring now, but in 8 weeks, the season will change. You can check the calendar on the bulletin board. When the season changes, any crops that aren't fully grown will die.
Oh, snap.
Your earnings will also be converted to skill snails. You can spend your snails to unlock helpful abilities and become a better farmer. You'll also gain snails through goals, which will be delivered to your mailbox. Happy farming when you're ready.
Why is it not called a snail box?
Look, we have to focus.
This has just dropped a ball.
What am I supposed to be doing?
I don't know. You're focusing.
Wake up, something.
You're focusing.
I can't click on anything. Is it because he's not woken up yet?
You did this. You did this to him! He's dead!
Wake up, buddy. Buddy, it's time to wake up. Wakey, wakey, sleepy head.
He's not gonna pay attention to you. He's focused.
But we got stuff to do!
Yeah, he's got focusing to do.
He's gotta wake up eventually!
I like that. That's what I said about my parents.
Is he gonna... Buddy?
He's I can't see your mouse, so I can't tell if you're clicking him or
I'm
not.
I'm trying to click everything. Maybe the... I'm scared to press the loop circle.
Do it. Which, you've hardly played the game.
It restarted it. Oh.
Oh, no.
Now he's
taking a bath.
Is there a way to speed things up, maybe? Or...
What
am I... Wait a minute. Is this a game to literally cause you to focus?
Is it?
Is it? No. No, that can't be it.
Is it? Are you focusing?
I don't know. Like, I feel like there's something I should be doing. I can't click on anything.
Well, you're focusing right now. Try clicking that arrow to the right.
Which one?
On the right side of the screen.
The one with the circle?
The pink arrow.
What? Oh, that. It won't let me.
What?
Are we dumb?
Hit the reset. Hit the loopy loop button again.
If I do that, it just resets everything.
Turn it to a smaller set.
I might, yeah, let's try that. Let's go with short.
Is this game just an alarm?
Oh my god, is this literally just an alarm clock? What happens if we save and quit? Oh.
What if I ended the episode with that?
Like, am I dumb? Oh, no wonder there's no music.
Timer?
Let's try to lower it to 10, maybe? Oh, whoa. Oh, no.
Bean is causing all sorts of troubles.
Okay. What happens if we start? Okay, goals. We have none.
Just like in real life.
Like, what are we supposed to be doing?
I don't know. Oh god, look, it's the S.
Oh dear god. It feels like we're missing something.
I don't know. Maybe it is just a timer.
No.
Maybe you just bought a timer.
No.
Look at the store page. Did you read the store page?
I figured it'd be a game. I mean, worst case, we do have a backup.
Dude, I mean...
This game is literally just a timer.
I mean, it's a cute timer. So there's a market for these, but...
Okay.
Well,
let's go to the other option.
So, I like that O.
Oh.
He's just like, oh. Hello.
Oh.
Oh. Hello there. Welcome. New friends.
So yeah, upon further research, we did realize the game prior is a literal waiting game.
Yeah, it even says so on the page.
It's a nice idea, but yeah. So thankfully I had this as backup. Let's play some Banzo Quest. if you're ever having trouble, remember you can hold P to tweak gameplay.
Does that work in real life?
No.
Cause I
I like this snowman!
He looks like a Tamagotchi. Those snowmen are, like, judging. Boing.
Oh. Father, okay. What do you think of me?
Father.
Oh.
Father. Please. talk to me, father. What's up there?
Oh, it's me.
I'm Bonzo.
Oh my god, I just noticed the mountain.
Oh shit.
Welcome to Freedom Land.
Freedom Land.
Freedom!
Hey, Bonzo.
Okay, not so much freedom.
I gotta jump on spikes. I'll blow up. Oh, look, he's no snowman.
Oh, he wants kisses.
Kiss him. Don't spit at him. He's pissed now.
I kissed him.
He's mad. It's not a kiss, that's a spit. You don't.
Do you not?
Snowman's being sexy. Look at that block. That block has a face.
He's trustworthy. Got something you want to say to me?
That mountain in the back. I'm Bonzo. Look at that mountain.
Pinecone man. Kisses.
My pinecone. Oh, kiss him.
He got kisses.
What was that? Oh, those mountains.
Kissy. Oh, no. Oh. Bad kissy.
Yeah, I lost a health point. Can I hit these?
I must kiss. Take the sloppy kiss.
No, not the sloppy kiss.
The sloppy.
No. Want it.
Oh, I didn't even mean to hit him. Why are there so many toasters?
I don't know. Do you not like toasters?
I mean, probably not in a snow setting.
No toaster.
Being Ooh, you seem
a
friendly.
Snowster.
He's not friendly.
Oh. That mountain is constipated.
What the?
That mountain needs to erupt and it can't. You need to go to the doctor. Or get some laxatives.
And his mountain friend is proud.
He needs to eat some beans! Hey, Mountain Bill! Mountain Bill! Mountain Bill, you need to eat some beans or else you're gonna have a bad time!
I don't know if I like these rocket stalagmites.
Rocket stalagmites. Why not?
Because they hurt.
Why?
I mean, have you ever gotten stabbed by a stalagmite?
No.
Me neither, but I assume they hurt.
I can never remember if stalagmite or stalactite is the one from the bottom or the top.
I think mites are bottom because an M makes a spear down below.
I see.
Don't quote me on that.
And why aren't the top ones called stalagwhites?
I don't know. I don't make science.
And then they look like W's. They look like W's. Shoot it.
The world needs more kisses.
World is dreadfully low on kisses. There's another constipated mountain. Bill! Bill, I told you to get some laxatives! It's been 3 weeks! I just gotta blow.
He just gotta blow.
The other guy's like, I gave him too much cheese.
I'm not noticing you. You can't make me. I don't want to notice.
Shoot that!
Oh!
It's a pincer.
Oh, hello there. Thanks for that. I didn't really care much for that cane. Who are you?
I don't know.
You don't know who you are? I suppose I get like that sometimes too. Anyway, I'm in a bit of a pickle here, and I have a feeling my friends are too. We have a place to get tested. It's just south of here. I can explain what's going on.
Banzo wins.
That's adorable. I love Banzo.
I kind of just wanted to keep dancing.
Yeah, look at him go.
Whoa!
Wow. How big is this game?
I don't know. guess this is my home now.
This will be our home. For how long, I do not know. You're not from around here, are you? Why'd you hear a plight?
That's boring.
Oh, but you were so kind in saving me. Whenever you're looking for something to do, you can save the rest of my friends. A quest like that might be a rewarding experience.
That's great.
Oh no!
You don't kiss the friend!
You found the lead badge. Bring this to an expert to utilize it. Proceed to perform a panic dive. Makes you...
Try it.
It won't let me!
You gotta bring it to an expert to use it.
What's this place?
It seems like there might be a lot more to this game than expected.
I'm kind of digging it.
We might have to revisit Banzo soon.
Well, I wanted to kiss my friend, but somebody said no.
You wanna call it here and then see about more Banzo later?
Oh, we gotta go one more level. Come on.
You sure?
Yes. Okay.
Wow, Banzo!
The music is way too nice for this game.
This is just a demo. Guess there might be a full game. It's gonna be a full game of
it. I'd be hyped for it.
Hell yeah.
Oh god, he can shoot through walls. Accept my sloppy kisses.
No.
Taste my lunch. That's how kisses work, right?
I guess.
This music is way too good. Oh my god, he's a happy little grumpy snow pile!
he's happy and grumpy.
Oh.
That's like...
Oh no.
Don't eat the yellow one.
He gets no kisses.
Well, you just got whacked in the face by a yellow snowball.
Not the first time.
Apparently, there might be a secret go fast button in this game.
I wish I knew how to do my panic dive. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Kissies, kissies. Okay, we're good.
You don't actually seem to have a health bar.
It gives me 2 HP per level.
Oh, but haven't you already taken 2 hits?
It revives every time we enter.
Oh, I see. Oh. I'm the badge master.
Oh!
Come see me, and I will help you out.
Yeah.
That's a win.
We gotta get that dive. We gotta get it. We gotta get that dive and do one more level. Yes. Well, I don't have arms.
Oh, that's true.
Yes. No badge. Absolutely nothing. You are naked and it's so embarrassing.
It is. I'm embarrassed.
Well, now I can leap. Oh my god. He must return to the water.
I think I love him.
Oh wait, that's not a lake bed. Okay, what's up here?
No.
Nothing.
Whee! Ow!
This is great. Oh.
What the hell? That's awesome.
And we're wait a minute.
That's a Mario fish.
Yeah, don't tell. Don't tell.
I think they're temporarily must be temporarily using that asset.
Don't tell. Just enjoy.
Crap.
He lives. He can stay with the bacon analogy. This is great.
I love that he's a torpedo thing now.
Oh, that's a new badge! Gimme! can't get to it.
Oh, don't die. Oh, we might need to see what happens when Benzo dies.
But, okay, after we beat this level, we'll see.
We need at least one death animation.
Star- Oh!
That's mean. That's not a friendly star.
Okay.
You fast. Fast star.
What's my goal? I just realized, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do.
Get to the end of the level, you're saving friends. Life is easier with juice, fiend!
I mean, it's true. Dog. I'm just so incredibly angry. This is fucking great!
Yeah.
It's so goofy. New friend?
Friend!
Oh, hey.
Oh.
Thanks for that. Oh, he doesn't have an underwater dance.
I like that it's called Warm Lake.
Oh. Oh, no.
Alright.
You want to see him die?
Let's...
That is a pissed off mountain on the left.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Wait, is this a boss fight? No, it's the dun- big.
Oh, alright. I guess we can go through this.
You wanna see him die? Are you happy?
Me.
So you wanna see this, huh?
Whee!
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 There's apparently a secret go fast button, Fiend. Try some other buttons.
I'm diving like a brave boy!
Try like shift or control.
Nice. I tried most of the buttons. Uh-oh. Thank God my kisses block bullets. Oh. Okay, it just dropped us off here. Good. Eat my kisses.
Eat my kisses.
Okay. Okay, I just gotta be a bit careful. I hate this.
Do it.
Dang it!
You can do it.
Consume my kisses.
Consume my kisses.
Okay. Screw it. Die bomb. Oh no! I was on the right path and then I dove too far.
I'm gonna walk and jump over the things and I hope I don't die again. We already saw him get hit by spikes earlier.
This is true. Die bomb! Okay.
I gotta get to the next level. If I don't get to the next level, I can't save the friends.
I mean, we don't know if there are friends, really.
They're our friends, Fiend. They said it.
We just met them.
They're friends. And potentially...
Ooh.
Getting brave there.
I'll get there. Almost there.
Inch my way. Oh.
Whee!
That almost got you hurt.
Oh god, wow. I thought that was a wall! It's fine.
Nope. It was spikes.
We're good.
You almost became a Jill sandwich.
Oh, no. Okay, we got this. We're good.
You can do it, Fiend. I believe in you. You already took a health damage, but it's okay. You still got this.
We just got to get more airborne.
Maybe you needed those wings after all.
Okay, okay, we're good. We're good. Oh no. I gotta stop using that dive.
Not yeah, gonna... it's just getting you killed.
Okay. See, we're doing good.
Yeah, well, you stopped diving.
What was that?
Shut up. Ed, you're at the end. The crouch and look up.
Oh, no.
The...
Oh, no, they're homing.
Uh-oh.
Fix it!
That, okay, that, that, oh, dude. That retreaded has invincibility frames on the way down. Sky?
I love him.
Go in the door.
But what if there's stuff over here?
There might be a secret, but I don't care. I don't want it. One door. Oh.
Chime badge? Come on. Come on.
God damn it.
Hello?
Hi. Watch out for me.
It's a rock.
I'm a rock. You got a problem with that?
Yes.
Anyone who hates rocks must be defeated. Okay, his name's Rocky. I wonder how many brothers and sisters he has.
Nope!
Like, maybe he's Rocky 5?
Either way, he must die. I have a problem with him.
Apparently. It would have been funny. I wonder if this game, like, if you say yes, if you just like, oh, alright, and then he joins you as a friend.
I did say yes!
No, like, I mean, if you say, like, you don't have a problem, I mean.
Oh. You know, he has a point there.
Goodbye, Rock! Alright. I'm freed! I love to dig.
Yee!
Alright, let's see what the chime badge do, and then we'll call it.
I need to know, what does the chime badge do?
I'm, definitely following this game. I have to,
Makes noises sometimes.
Okay.
How often is sometimes?
I don't know, Fiend!
I need to know- oh.
Okay, well. Fine!
Hi there. Looks like you made it to the end of the demo. I see that you saved 4 out of 7 friends. If you're looking for more to do, perhaps you can save the rest. Some of them are a little hard to find. Anyways, thanks for playing.
Alright, that was great.
Yes. That was a fun one.
I'm super looking forward to the game coming out. I actually was looking at this guy, the guy's Twitter and stuff too, to see kind of what he's working on. He's actually added more badges and stuff.
Awesome.
Badges and stuff, and
Banzo is so good. I love it.
It's great.
Well, we rolled a rock, walked some cats, waited. And then we found Banzo. I think that's a good one.
When Banzo comes out in full, we're definitely gonna have to do that.
God, yes.
So
yeah.
Anyway, y'all have a great time. Let us know if you enjoyed this. We'll hopefully get, you know, better at this as we go, but we had a lot of fun. Let's get him. Oh, God.
I gotta know. Yeah.
All right. Goodbye, everyone.
Later.
I love that. I love Banza.